Even when we're not looking up at the stars, they're always there, watching over us. Why do I have to write so many papers? Of course.